Hello and welcome to another Blender Bar tutorial. Today we're gonna make realistic tire simulations. First of all, we delete the default cube. Then we make the cylinder in the shape of a tire. Go to edit mode and insert the circle a little bit. Then bridge the two faces together. After that, exit edit mode and add another cylinder. Now that we have added another cylinder, add an empty that will act as a spring. Add a rigid body system to the wheels and make sure the one with the hole in it has the collision shape to mesh. For this example, I added an axle so it is easier to see what it does. Now add another empty that will connect to the axle. At this moment, it is time to add the tire. The tire itself will be parented to the small cylinder. It is best to make the tire as low poly as possible. After you finish the tire, make a pinning group at the center of the tire. This will prevent the tire from moving at the center. Now add a cloud simulation and then select the pressure group and experiment with the pressure. Under the Shape tab, select the pinning group we made earlier. For this tutorial, I make a small and simple car to demonstrate the tires.